I think that if you train at the University of Rochester, you get the basic foundation education, what you need to do to be a pathologist, independent of what direction you go in.
I came from Pakistan all the way to the US because I wanted to do residency training at the best possible place, and I wanted to be happy doing it.
That would be my biggest piece of advice, is go to a program where you like the people you work with and where you feel comfortable, a place where you feel at home, because at the end of the day, you're going to spend a lot of time at the institution where you go to residency.
They care about you as a person. They think about you as a person along with all of your skills, your entire package, and that's a level of attention which I really appreciate that we get here.
The faculty mentoring program is a great example of how our faculty are invested in the training of our residents. The goal of the program is to cultivate and enhance the relationship between the faculty and the resident, so that at the end of the program, the resident has at least one person in the faculty that they can call a friend.
After doing my residency here, I continued on and did a GI fellowship. Being able to work here again, it's just a great institution, academically speaking, research opportunities, the breadth of cases that we get every day.
Everything happens under this roof. So our trainees see it all right here, and the patients are profoundly loyal.
The fact that we have a very large surgical volume with a dedicated staff of about 10 PAs who work alongside the residents and help them.
We are a large academic department, and we have multiple fellowships to give people the opportunity to go in any direction that they might want. And we encourage our residents to go in any direction they might want.
Many of our residents stay here with us, and many of them go on to very good fellowships at some of the leading institutions in the country.
Rochester is a great city. I like to describe it as a smaller city, but a city that has everything a larger city has to offer without the hassle of incredible traffic or really high living expenses.
So I think it's an ideal place to raise a family. There's lots and lots of things to do, not only in the summer, also in the winter.
We hang out outside of the work environment at various happy hour events, so it's nice that in addition to being co-workers, we are friends as well.
So I would recommend the program because of the culture. It's a really great place to work. The environment that we work in every day is not only engaging and inspiring and academically stimulating, but the people that we work with are wonderful people.